huge news for Supercars fans. Neil Crompton is set to make a triumphant return to the mountain. The Hall of Fame member is going to make a wild card appearance at Mount Panorama during the 1000 with, get this, Michael Andretti. It's huge news, and we're down here at the ride day to find out the latest.
The truth of the matter is that, you know, I just jumped out of it after a few runs and I enjoyed it. I probably enjoyed it too much. And you never lose your love for it, so why not?
I gotta say, I'm really excited to come out of retirement and run Bathurst this year with Neil. It's gonna be fun. Known Neil a long time. It's gonna be great. Zach wanted to drive, but I gotta remind him that he needs to just stick to the boardroom. But anyway, I'm really excited. Hopefully we can get one of these for a Bathurst trophy for my trophy case here.
I've been getting heavily teased by Chaz. I think Bryce is thinking he's an idiot, but Chaz has been bouncing around as he does, and I haven't stopped copping the abuse, and I don't think I will.
The guy should be shooting for top 10. That's the expectation. If you're a Walkinshaw Andretti United driver, that's what we want, you know, so if you're a team owner or if you're a, you know, legendary commentator, it doesn't matter. The expectation remains the same.
Yeah, look, it'll be an exciting thing to be able to sort of share that podium up there. Neil will probably be ready for an afternoon nap by about then, but no, look, it'll be a great weekend.
Well, I saw him in the suit down there before. I thought he was refueling the car. There's nothing like the dream, and then there's reality.
I'm going to try and follow him and see what I can learn off him, to be honest. I think he's raced at Bathurst more years than I've been alive. So, I'm going to see what knowledge I can take from him.
Look, I don't expect them to probably really get past 23rd, 24th position, but as long as they have fun, that's the main thing.
Bring back the NASCAR, Biff.
Biff, mate.